Sorry to non-believers. We need one another, in fact. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. God wouldn't have let you take the fruit if it wasn't so.
You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Well, let's end it.
Thank you.
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No! You?
No. Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad. We had a lot of fun, though, Ray. Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. You gotta do.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not. Well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm...
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you. From your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
The taste is sweet.
Soil is not clean. Stop him, please.
Jason?
No.
Father? Father. Only fault was that he was mine.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
Because it's not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden.
But I am not his shepherd. You are.
My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. Spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. And Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. Is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
I spied on the garage where the highwaymen paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Guess there's still scragglers to clear out, huh?
A friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker to keep the highwaymen out and her supplies in. Yes, Steve. You truly are the sword of God.
Those masked freaks are idiots. Wasting all their... What was that?
Heard something.
I hear them.
Look out! Fire!
What was that?
Good God!
Thank you.
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.